think the role of a science teacher in a classroom is very important, because to pass on that enthusiasm to the students and the broadness of science and the exciting part of science, we're that interface between the students now and the students of the future that are going to go on to tertiary.
My physics teacher suggested that I apply for the National Youth Science Forum because I'm probably one of the more passionate kids about science in my class.
My teacher back at my old school is actually, he's really a big motivator about chemistry, so he really got me into it.
I'm going to put your minds at rest because I know you all want to know what's going on, alright? Okay, so essentially what...
It's attracting high achieving students. They see the university facilities firsthand. They get to talk with academics about their research, as well as they get to talk with current undergraduate students.
I come from a very small school in Tasmania, so I haven't really had that opportunity to really engage with people like that.
Being in a country town, I don't get the opportunity to go to all the open days, so them coming and talking to us I found really interesting and helpful for me.
It'd be good for science teachers to support their students to come, but also the science teachers to consider coming to volunteer to see what their students are going through and to ignite the fire in their belly going back into schools, I think.
One of the things we try to do here at ANU and what NYS does so well is they bring people from across the diversity of Australia, because problems need to have different ways of thinking about if you're going to solve them. And, you know, if you grow up on a farm, you have a very different view than if you grow up in the middle of the CBD of Sydney. Both have things to offer, but together they're much stronger.